the Grizzlies taking on the Timberwolves. And on Instagram, Karl Anthony Towns, he posted a video where he was eating ice cream. Oh, what a slam! He was eating ice cream, standing, just chilling in the negative 27 degree weather. What do you think about that? I think when the camera cut off, he probably ran inside. Good flexing, though. What a step back for Conley. This is actually a very good game. Goes down to the wire. We're going to see history tonight. The missed three, the rebound. Towns is there to clean up that mess. He finished the game with 16 points. Mike Conley had 26 for the Grizzlies. He dishes it to the rookie, Jaren Jackson Jr. In the clutch, a minute left to go. Grizzlies trying to hold on to the lead. Inbound quickly, he fakes it. Towns takes it to the basket, slams it to tie the game. What a breakdown defensively for the Grizzlies. It's now tied with 5 seconds to go. The shot is missed, rebounded, and it's off again. We're going to overtime. Who wants it more? Who's going to prevail? Marc Gasol working down low in the post. Look at him. Moving bodies, throwing up the hook. Grizzlies with the lead. Bayless takes it to the basket and one. The game is now going to be tied with 8 seconds to go. Wiggins, he's going to go a little bit early. Pulls up for mid-range, misses, but Towns gets the rebound, and look at that shot! Clock! Cheese! At the buzzer! This is the first ever game winner for Karl Anthony Towns in his career. He does get it off just in time. Wow, 0.1 seconds, maybe 0.2. That is incredible. That is a very funny game winner. He keeps reaching. I gotta be teaching. You know the rules. We're gonna cut back door for the inbound. Lob to the heady god. I like that this JR is wearing number 8. Baby Kobe, 32,000 tattoos.